Clowe able to get to it instead. His stick tied up, and it's going to be an Oiler penalty as a result. So Ryane Clowe with a good shift for the Sharks there draws the penalty.
A great shift here, and he's been talking to Rafi Torres. He's letting him know, listen, you know, pal, we got some other big bodies here right now. Things are not acceptable, and here they go.
And a battle now, Ryane Clowe and Matt Greene. And Clowe had a long shift. Two tough customers. Clowe gets a right underneath on Greene. Now Greene falls, and that'll be the end of it.
Ryane Clowe did a great job of keeping his balance. You're right, he was at the end of his shift. Matt Greene wanted to respond for Rafi Torres. Ryane Clowe went out there, and Rafi Torres has been running around a little bit, and the guys have not forgot last spring, Randy.
So Matt Greene and Clowe are going to sit for five, and with 4:14 to go in the period, they'll both just head to the dressing room.
Here's Ryane Clowe. He got good body position. He started out with a buck, gets hooked from behind, and that's a penalty by Hemsky. But Ryane Clowe came in here, and you know, I'm not saying you've got to fight, but you've got a situation in a building where they start throwing their bodies around. You've got Patrick Marleau's getting elbowed in the head. They're trying to take advantage of Joe a little bit. You know, Ryane Clowe says, listen, I'm your dance partner. I'm the guy, if you want to mess around, you want to change the complexity of the game, you're going to have to come.